If you have the demo version of EDIUS installed, but have purchased the full version, then you can simply activate your demo version using the license number for the full version. This means you do not have to reinstall EDIUS. Simply go to the GV License Manager, right-click on it, and open Online Activation. Now enter your newly purchased serial number. Alternatively, you can open any project with your EDIUS demo version. Go to Help, Serial Number Registration, and enter your serial number. EDIUS will now start as a full version. If your demo version has not yet expired, it will still be listed in the Grass Valley License Manager. You will be informed of how many days your demo version has left before it expires. If you do not wish to receive these messages, you can deactivate them manually. Open the License Manager and click on Settings. Here, you should deactivate the appropriate checkbox. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.